Welcome to SagaFest Basic First Skill videos. I'm going to show you how to transfer a pattern to the leather side. This will become very useful and save you a lot of time in several of our techniques. You'll need your stretched skin still on the board, a pattern, some acetone, and some twill. The pattern can be printed on a laser printer. Make a test print if you're unsure about your printer type. The leather side needs to be completely smooth before you can transfer the pattern. I'm using a very fine sandpaper to sand the skin. Place your pattern on the skin and secure it with the stapling gun. Remember to wear gloves when working with acetone and do this in a well-ventilated room or outside. This is toxic stuff. Wet your twill with acetone. Rub the acetone on the print. Don't force it. We don't want the paper to break, but rub firmly. Make sure to get acetone on the entire print. It's no problem to go back to a spot if you think you missed it. Lift the paper carefully. If the print is unclear in places, go back with a bit more acetone. Now let your skin dry completely before removing it from the board. I hope you had fun watching SagaFest Basic First Skill videos, and I hope to see you in our technique videos. Please go to technique.sagafirst.com or click the direct link below to watch more videos. Enjoy!